And go.
Hey, I'm Charlie. Let's greywater. Here's our greywater bucket. It's all we need. This is the greywater sink.
You see that fill line right there? That's what's going to indicate that the bucket is ready to be used for greywater.
So as I'm living my daily life, I'm washing my hands, I'm brushing my teeth, washing my face. The water's going into the bucket instead of down the sink so that I can use it to flush that toilet. So let's paint a scenario, right? Coming in the bathroom, I'm going to take a wonderful poopy. I check the thing. Oh, it's to the fill line. I can use it to flush. So I go over here. I handle my business. Don't look. I'm all done, and I go over here, like normal, to wash my hands. I wash my hands first, turn off the water, then pick up the bucket, carry it over to the toilet. Now all you have to do, without touching the flusher button at all, is pour it directly into the center of this hole. And as you see, the toilet will flush. You just greywatered.